According to the breed standard, this should be a dog that is alert and suspicious towards strangers. That is a reason why they can be trained to make good watchdogs and protectors. But of course, this can be vastly influenced by early training and socialization. On the other hand, when they are around their family, they tend to be very affectionate and big attention seekers. They also typically do not have problems with other pets in the family.